Hi guys, welcome back. I did not plan on making a video tonight, but it was so hot out today, and it made the second story, like, which is my bedroom, where my bedroom is, and it made it, like, so hot, and, I mean, we have air conditioning, but it's still, like, when it gets that hot, it just, so, I couldn't sleep. Really quiet. she's teething and she just wants to chew on everything. Including me. And like she's and it's not like she's not aggressive. She's not doing it to hurt anybody, but she just wants to bite people, you know. Like that's how they I wouldn't even consider it biting. It's more like mouthing, you know, that she just wants to open her mouth and put your arm in it. And then she just kind of goes like this. And it normally wouldn't hurt. If it was like my older dog doing it, because she does that too sometimes when we're playing. But puppy teeth are like razor blades. I call her my little carpet shark. See, her name's Sadie, but I'll call her my little carpet shark, or I'll call her Squishy. I'll be like, give me a Squishy. If you have dry seen all over the art community on YouTube talking about Archer brand, and I love it. I love it because I had a bunch of other brands too that I was trying that I was not happy with, but they look, it's like much bigger. I drew the word, but I put the background here. It comes in a white color, but a white notebook when you're using watercolor is gonna get like splashes of stuff all over it. So I thought I might as well just color it all in. So that's what I did. But this one has like the front and the back of each page is a watercolor page, and that's amazing. And it's also like bigger, you know, you can see the size difference. Your face will. it's like, okay, well then what's the point? Like, if I have to hook on a leash and take her out, what's the difference between hooking on a collar? Like, I don't know. I feel like it's so much trouble. Like, it's easier for me just, like, I always just take her out on the leash because it's just easier. She's almost potty trained. She's doing pretty good with that, actually. I've been saving up the money to get a big tattoo. I have been thinking about this for a long time, and I'm finally, like, actually doing something about it. I'm setting money aside. I'm looking up different tattoo artists, and a lot of them that I want to do my tattoo are booked up till July of next year. It's like, wow. Next year, like, I may not even be alive next year. Like, that's a long time. But I'm still, like, on the fence. I still keep on going back and forth with it, and I've drew it on myself, so that I could see visually, like, how it would be placed out, and I want to do 6 roses, but I don't know if I want to do it, like, 4 up here, and then 2 down here, like, so it flows down the arm, or if I just want to do 6 roses up here on the upper half and kind of in the shoulder area. And then I can't really show you, but like down here, I want to get a right angel. Seen where people have angel wings, like, on their arms or on their back, and that's another thing. So I don't know if I want to get one going, like, down here, because I like the way it would flow, like, and twist to the side, or if I just want to get it on my right shoulder. I don't know. So basically, I'm not sure if I want a full sleeve.
You okay?